Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. At this time, please welcome Senior Class Secretary Haley Chavira, Treasurer Paulina Valencia, and Historian Rebecca Rios to open our ceremony this evening.
Good evening, Falcon family and guests. I would like to welcome you to Eastlake's graduation ceremony. We thank you for joining us today and for taking the time to share in our celebration. This is a wonderful moment for the class of 2019, and your attentive spirit and cooperation is very much appreciated. Please respect everyone's right to enjoy the graduation. Give everyone a chance to hear their child's name announced. Thank you for not using noisemakers, banners, or throwing objects. We also ask that you please stay in your seats during the recessional. Thank you for your patience. We hope you enjoy the rest of the ceremony.
At this time, would you please stand for the presentation of colors by the Eastlake Naval Junior Reserve Training Officer Corps. The Eastlake Choir, under the direction of Liliana Labrado, will perform the national anthem. The senior class officers will lead the Pledge of Allegiance, the Texas Pledge, and the invocation. Please remove your hats and remain standing in silence until the colors are retired.
By the dawn's early light,
what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
As we begin prayer today, we should thank God for bringing us together and letting us celebrate this joyous moment with one another. We are thankful for the safe travels of family members and friends that we're able to be here today. We thank God for all the opportunities we have been granted these 4 years, and may He bless us with more with the years to come. May your next chapter bring you victory towards the pursuit of your calling, to follow the steps of success, and to be overwhelmed with happiness. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Amen, y Dios los bendiga. And now for a moment of silence.
Thank you. You may be seated. Please welcome back our principal, Mr. Gilbert Martinez.
Good evening, everyone. It brings us great pleasure to introduce our guest on stage today, our superintendent of schools, Dr. Jose Espinosa. SISD Board of Trustees, Cynthia Najera, Board President. Angelica Rodriguez, Board Vice President. Mr. Paul Guerra, Board Secretary. Mr. Gary Gandara, Trustee. Eduardo Mena, Trustee. David Oscar Morales, Trustee. With us also tonight, if you can recognize the Coro ISD cabinet members. And then a few very special thanks before we get started. Thank you, Eastlake Learning Community Principal. I'd also like to send a huge shout out to our Eastlake Assistant Principals. To our Student Activities Director, Ms. Kelly Akins. And to our Eastlake High School counselors. And finally, the Eastlake High School faculty. Our faculty constantly remind me of why we enter this profession. It is not about the income or the accolades, but instead, the impact we have on the lives that we change. Actress, comedian Tina Fey once said, "There are no mistakes, only opportunities." So when you arrived at Eastlake as a freshman in the fall of 2015, you embraced a world that was new to you, and it was called high school. Yet you came out better for it. You embraced the opportunities provided for you, and yes, of course, we mean the endless opportunities within our school district. However, the opportunity to meet new people, make new friends, embrace new experiences, and seize the day has taught you to live in a social network of competition and collegiality. Families, at this time, please open the letters that your child has written to you. This has become a tradition from our students to you. Students, you knew while you were there would be bumps in the road. It was creating the person you were meant to be. And while you move to your next stage in life and continue to grow as that person you were meant to become, you have learned, at least I hope that you've learned, that these were opportunities to mature intellectually, but also socially. Every mistake that you've made has become that opportunity to do better and to do what is right the next round. Therefore, don't ever look at anything as a mistake. See it as an opportunity for your own personal growth. You came to Eastlake ready to change what you thought would be better. In many instances, it was. For example, take a lot of pride in our MACA, our Make a Change Association, the social media tweets, and the broadcast that Thomas Gardea has created. Student Council leadership curriculum, and then our seniors have served as ambassadors for our millennial freshmen who are still learning how to be social, and our very energetic community pep rallies. For all this, I am grateful. Eastlake is a better place because each of you has walked or has run through its hallways. Each of you has sat in its classrooms, and each of you walk across the stage today wearing the proud purple, orange, and the white. I wish you nothing but success in the future, and always remember to embrace the opportunity and never see it as a mistake. Congratulations, class of 2019. Now it is my pleasure to introduce the leader of our outstanding school district. He is a firm believer in educating and treating all students as if they were our own children. And he goes above and beyond to ensure all students are prepared for college, careers, and in life. Over the last 7 years, he's guided Team SISD to earn national and state recognition with numerous accolades for outstanding student performance, innovation with instructional technology, and providing the support and resources that every student succeeds. He's won the $20,000 Escalante Gradias National Prize for Best in Education, the Region 19 Superintendent of the Year, Texas K-12 Tech Savvy Superintendent of the Year, and the Sam Houston State University Distinguished Educator of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome to the podium Superintendent of the Socorro Independent School District, Dr. Jose Espinosa.
Good evening, Falcons! Standing up here looking at all of our outstanding graduates and amazing faculty and staff, as well as our supportive parents, grandparents, and community, I must say, wow. This is the day that we all look forward to. The excitement, the enthusiasm, and pride in this Don Haskins Center is definitely off the charts. Mirando a nuestros excelentes graduados, a nuestros estupendos maestros y empleados, y a nuestros increíbles padres, abuelitos y comunidad, tengo que decir, wow, este es el día que todos esperamos y el gusto, entusiasmo y orgullo en este lugar está en lo máximo. As the proud superintendent of Socorro Independent School District, it is an honor for me to congratulate the Eastlake High School class of 2019. Es un honor para mí, como el superintendente orgulloso del Distrito Escolar de Socorro, felicitar a nuestros graduados de la preparatoria Eastlake. Way to go, Falcons. On this extremely special day, all of you get to look back and celebrate the many, many accomplishments that you earned in the last 12 to 13 years. And make no mistake about it, graduates, all of you are graduating from SISD as winners. And right now, in a little bit, walking on this stage and receiving your high school diploma is a huge accomplishment. And we are all very proud of you. On this extremely special day, you also get an opportunity to look forward and plan your future. My advice to you this evening is don't stop now. Keep going. Keep winning. I also want to take the time to emphasize that if you want to win in life, you must be humble, you must be kind, and you must be careful. All of you, you probably know who Steph Curry is, one of the best basketball players of all time. However, his success comes from his humble leadership approach in which he makes decisions that are in the best interest of his team. You know, if Steph Curry was not a great team player or was arrogant, Kevin Durant and other players would not have played with him. And with his humble approach, Steph Curry and the Golden State Warriors are now 3-time world champions. So don't ever let the power, let the fame or position go to your head. If you want people to hire you, to elect you as the next president, to work with you or work for you, you must be humble when interacting with others in order to excel in any type of setting or organization. If you want to win in life, you must also be kind and give back to your community. All of you know who Khalid is, and he's one of Socorro IZ graduates. Khalid graduated from America's High School in 2016, and he became a Grammy Award nominee soon after graduation. But his enormous success is only matched by his tremendous kindness. Khalid, he personally donated a gift to every single pre-K through 8th student, 8th grade student at Ernesto Serna School during this past winter holiday. And now he's provided three Socorro IZ graduates with a $10,000 scholarship to pursue an education in music. As a matter of fact, you heard from her earlier, one of them was from Eastlake High School. He's now one of Time Magazine's most influential people in the world. Wow. And lastly, if you want to win in life, you must be careful. Unfortunately, all of us may know someone who worked really hard to be successful, but lost it all with one big mistake or one bad choice. And it takes years to achieve success, but it only takes a moment to ruin it. A thoughtless tweet, thoughtless Instagram post, inappropriate comment, or reckless behavior can ruin your reputation and cost you your job, your friends, or your success. Always remember that social media defines you more than your resume, and that your actions, that they speak louder than your words. So being a proud graduate of Team SISD means you are no stranger to winning. In fact, today, you're graduating from the greatest school district on the planet. Sure, you might be thinking, well, you're saying that because you're the superintendent of Socorro IZ. But it's not just me saying that. Other people across the region here in El Paso, the state, and even the nation agree that Socorro IZ is a winner and leader in public education. Earlier this school year, the Texas Education Agency confirmed that our Operation College Bound efforts are absolutely preparing our students for college, for careers, and for life. SIZ is the largest school district in the great state of Texas and the only one in the El Paso area to earn the coveted TEA post-secondary readiness distinction. But the news gets even better. A month ago, SIZ won the $100,000 HEB Excellence in Education Award, which recognizes us as the best large district in the state of Texas. The popular, yes. The popular grocery store chain HEB recognized SIZ for our commitment to educate and treat our students as if they are our very own children. Wow. And that's because we don't even have an HEB in El Paso, Texas. And we won the award. Now, behind every district, every great district, and great student, there are great grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts, and community. Parents, your legacy, parents, is your amazing children who are graduating today. Detrás de cada gran distrito y gran estudiante hay gran padres, abuelitos, tíos, tías, y comunidad. Tu legado son sus gran hijos y hijas que están graduando hoy. So graduates, at this time, I'm going to need your help. Parents, grandparents, uncles, aunts, abuelitos, padres, quiero que se pongan de pie. Parents, I'd like for you to get on your feet. And students, I want you to look for your parents, and let's give them a loud, loud round of applause. Look for them. Now, Now behind every great district and great student, there are also great teachers, administrators, support staff, and district leaders. Our legacy is achieving success as a team. So I would like for our Eastlake High School awesome teachers, principal, assistant principals, counselors, and also district leaders, if you work in Socorro IZ, please stand so that we can recognize you. Teachers, on your feet. Students, let's help. Let's recognize them. Also, behind every great district, great student, there are also great board members. Our board, they won their own awards as well. They've been two-time Region 19 Board of the Year, Texas Honor Board, and also an HEB Excellence in Education Award finalist. The legacy of our Board of Trustees has been that they function as a united, cohesive unit. So, board members, please stand so that we can recognize you for your support with a loud round of applause. Eastlake High School, class of 2019. There is no dream that is too big or task that is too hard. With a great reputation, the sky is the limit. Be humble, be kind, be careful so that you can continue to win in life. And remember, graduates, your legacy starts now. Class of 2019, Eastlake Falcons, congratulations!
Thank you, Dr. Espinosa. Please, at this time, help me welcome Senior Class President Lindsay Elise Soufflé Martinez.
At this time, we would like to present our gifts to Eastlake from the class of 2019. First, an updated school mascot will make an appearance during this upcoming fall semester to unite our Falcon learning community. Second, work will begin on the Fallen Falcon Memorial this summer to honor those we have lost. First, I would like to take the time to thank all of our family and friends joining us this evening in celebrating the class of 2019. Okay, woo! I come on, guys. Okay. Before we begin, I would just like to say that during the making of the speech, I had no idea what to say. I was too afraid that I wouldn't say what people wanted to hear. This task made me think, can I top the previous dialects? But the truth is, if one gets the opportunity to do something, you take that opportunity and never miss out on it. Our capabilities have presented each one of us different openings. For example, Eastlake is a part of SISD that has endless opportunities, allowing us to stretch our learning. At least one teacher at Eastlake has made an impact on us and motivated us into taking a risk in our learning. The expectations established by our teachers have created relationships with each other would have never been possible if the challenge wasn't set before us. When you take that risk, you meet people that will push you to strive to do your best, giving you a support system of friends and teachers to rely on, and along the way, developing lasting relationships filled with lessons to take on for the rest of our lives from today and beyond. Something my mom has told me is the people you surround yourself with help you find your genuine self. If you keep on doing what you've always been doing, you'll keep on getting what you've always been getting. We cannot be going through the motions of a regular routine and expect to achieve every goal, because that will not happen unless we make a change. Along the way, doors will open and some will close. With that being said, it is what you do with that opportunity that will become your. My question to you now is, after you have created the unforgettable memories and reflect on the lessons learned, are you ready to move forward? Tonight, we are all taking the next step that is leading us to who we want to become. Thank you, class of 2019, for making this an experience we won't forget.
Thank you, Benz. At this time, please welcome student body president, Mr. Jordan Scott Hitter.
Good evening, class of 2019, families, friends, distinguished guests. My name is Jordan Hitter. For the past 2 years, I have been your student body president, and you have all probably heard me talk at one time or another. Kendrick Lamar was describing me when he said my pep talk turned into a pep rally. As you all probably know me as the guy you could never hear over the sound system trying to direct the class yells for the spirit stick. But now I'm fortunate enough to have great speakers, so I intend to take full advantage. Today we graduate and embark on our journeys into the real world. But before we go, I want to talk about these past 4 years. Together, we entered high school all a little nervous, a little scared, but most importantly, eager to see what these best years of our lives had in store. All of us entered with individual goals already in our minds, whether this was playing sports, going into fine arts, or student council. However, the most important parts of our journey was what we learned and how we grew. Let's take a trip down memory lane, shall we? Freshman year, we learned that there is not a swimming pool on the third floor. Sophomore year, we learned that dirt biking is not an approved sport at Eastlake and should never be attempted again. Junior year, we learned about physics. Now, we didn't actually understand or learn anything, but we learned it was a common enemy to us all. And senior year, we learned Mr. Gomez's policy of 9 is fine as we tried to avoid LOC. However, we can all agree that the most important lesson learned was if there's a will, there's a way, and if there's a Quizlet, there's an A. Now, all these lessons helped us survive high school, but in reality, what we can truly walk away with is how we learned about not only ourselves, but about each other. We learned that our class is resilient. No matter the obstacles that came our way, we overcame them together. We've learned that our mistakes do not define us, but rather how we get up and learn from them. I can confidently say that we left our mark here at Eastlake and will make our impact in society. We have grown from timid freshmen to seniors who are ready for the beginning of the new chapter of our lives. My challenge to you all is to never stop learning. Use the lessons from here to continue growing as a person in your future endeavors. I wish you all nothing but the best, and may God bless you on your upcoming journeys. Thank you.
Attaboy, Jordan. Thank you. It is with great honor that I introduce our top 10% and top 10 students. At this time, will the top 10% of Eastlake High School please stand? You all are amazing. You may be seated. Congratulations. And now, for our top 10 students. As I call your name, please stand and remain standing. Number 10, Kaylin Danae Henderson. She is graduating with a 101.69 GPA and will be attending the University of Michigan. Number 9, Christian Tolentino. He will be graduating with a 101.743 GPA and will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. Number 8, Destiny Marie Martinez. She is graduating with a 101.97 GPA and will be attending the University of Texas. Number 7, Zachary Allen Johnson. He is graduating with a 102.043 GPA and will be attending, where are you headed, Allen? UTEP, he's gonna be coming here to UTEP, University of Texas at El Paso. Attaboy. Number 6, Alejandro Josue Pina. He is graduating with a 102.197 GPA and will be attending the Texas A&M University. Number 5, Edgar Omar Tarin. He is graduating with a 102.493 GPA and will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. Number 4, Andrew Rene Rodriguez. Andrew is graduating with a 102.536 GPA and will be attending the University of Texas at El Paso. Number 3, Victoria Mendoza. Victoria is graduating with a 102.773 and will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. Number 2, Tiffany Alyssa Lazarin. Tiffany will be graduating with a 103.297 GPA and will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. And our number 1, Mr. Jordan Scott Hitter. He is graduating with a 103.732 GPA and will be attending the University of Texas at El Paso. Congratulations, top 10. You may be seated. At this time, I'm honored to introduce our salutatorian, Ms. Tiffany Alyssa Lazarin.
You know, this isn't a position I thought I'd put myself in at graduation, but I think that's exactly the type of thing that happens in life. It's such an unpredictable thing, and no one really gets the hang of it. There are so many things in life that never planned or expected, but that's part of the beauty. Not one person will be the same as the other. Thoughts, dreams, aspirations, they all make a person who they are. We go through life trying to be something great and amazing, but really all we need to do is take it day by day and work towards our dreams. Too many people worry about what they leave behind instead of what they feel in the moment. We've accomplished so much up until this point, and we should be proud of it. We didn't let the difficulties life dealt us determine our future, chose our future. And that's something to focus on as we move forward from this chapter of life. Fear is a powerful force that can often overtake our minds in our hardest time, but we don't have to listen to that force. You have to know that you are resilient, and you can make it through anything you will yourself to. Whatever it is you plan to start the rest of your life doing, make sure it's something you truly want for yourself. Once you've established that, you'll be able to get through the thick and thin to reach your aspirations. There's really nothing to lose. Your options are to have the time of your life reaching for the stars or look up wishing you tried. And it can be scary because failure is real. Even the best people in the world don't succeed all the time, but how could they? They're human, just like you and me. We make mistakes and we live in a beautifully imperfect world. We're going to attempt amazing things, going to fall down trying just like we did as children. But we are all strong enough to get up off the floor and keep going. And again, this applies to everyone, not just the best people I mentioned earlier. There's nothing stopping you from being that best person because you are the judge of it. If you remember anything from the speech I give today, remember that you are enough. Know that no matter what kind of mistakes we make in life, and trust me, there will be plenty, there will always be someone who cares about us, including ourselves. We really have nothing to lose in life if we just make sure we find our best selves. All we really need are dreams, faith, and love. So with that being said, I really hope you all go off today and reach to new heights and truly find yourself. This is such an exciting experience, and I'm still glad to be sharing it with all of you. I hope you all can find true happiness in these upcoming years of your life. God bless you all.
Thank you, Ms. Lazarin. I'm proud to introduce our valedictorian, Mr. Jordan Scott Hitter.
Good evening, class of 2019, for the second time. Now, I know listening to me again might be boring, but to make things interesting and keep your attention, I've decided to rhyme. Before continuing, I'd like to thank those who have helped me. Thank you to my mom, dad, and sister Kenna, whose love I have for them is immeasurable and which they can agree. Thank you to Ms. Akins and my friends Brene, Ralph, Gibby, Ianla, and Val for always being there. Even though at times I'm sure dealing with me and my problems might have made them want to pull out their hair. I know a lot of messages have been thrown your way today, but all I ask is that if you remember anything, keep the word legacy in your head if you may. Many people believe that it takes extraordinary measures for a legacy to be left. However, it is easier than most people would have guessed. You see, class of 2019, to not only myself, but the faculty and staff, it is clear. We are the class that has truly left our legacy here. William Shakespeare and Channing Tatum once said, "Some are born great, some achieve greatness, and some have greatness thrust upon them," which is a great saying. During the past 4 years at Eastlake, we have witnessed greatness all the same. From countless district championships, state and playoff appearances in sports that showed our heart, to numerous accolades and awards that were rightfully earned in student council, skills USA teams, and fine art. However, earning all these awards were only the first part. As we leave here today, I want to make it clear that legacies don't equal money, recognition, or that sort of praise. Our real legacy was the relationship we left behind during these high school days. We won't be remembered for our popularity or likes or grades we got, but rather by how we treated each other, how we role modeled, and by the lessons we taught. They will remember how we would go out of our way to help others and not act like it was a chore, how we always extended our hands to those in need, and so much more. My challenge to you is to leave those you cross paths with in your upcoming journey with a little more happiness and joy, and to just be true. May all of you be safe, and for one last time, class of 2019, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Hitter. This evening, I'm also extremely honored to continue with our amazing tradition in recognizing our students with the prestigious Falcon Award. Students have consistently demonstrated outstanding citizenship within our learning community. Please help me welcome Ms. Kelly Akins to help present these awards.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kelly Akins, and I am the proud Student Activities Director of Eastlake High School. The Falcon Award is the most prestigious award we give at Eastlake High School. They are presented to the 10 students who best exemplify what it means to be a Falcon based on their accomplishments in academic, athletics, the fine arts, and the community throughout high school. The information read today about each student comes from the nomination submitted by a member of the Eastlake faculty. When I call your name, please come forward to accept your award from Mr. Martinez. Our first student makes sure to participate in almost every art contest year-round, creates original artwork, digital drawing, painting, photography, and at the same time takes AP classes and involved in several extracurricular activities. She has placed in several art contests, and this was her second year advancing to the state-based competition. She is Falcon Art Club president and is a hardworking, trustworthy, artistic, creative, and humble individual who is always willing to help in any way she can. The first Falcon Award is presented to Ana Caldera. It's not often you come across a student like this next student in your career. He has earned the recognition of being an AP scholar, having passed 3 advanced placement exams before the start of senior year. During his time at Eastlake, he has been involved in student council, academic decathlon, UIL math, and Hi-Q. He is the second-ranked MVP for Hi-Q in El Paso and served as team captain for the All-Star game. When you see the effort he puts forth and the quality of the work he produces, it is plain to see that the sky's the limit with him, and he will go on to achieve the great goals he has set before him. The second Falcon Award goes to Miguel Calderon. This next student made it clear that she was not interested in law enforcement when she came into Law 1. After completing her first year, she expressed her desire to learn more about the field. Wearing the uniform with extreme pride and representing our program in a professional manner, she has expressed that she is strongly looking at pursuing a law enforcement career, and her immediate goals are to attend college and secure degrees in accounting and psychology, degrees that can help her secure employment with the Federal Bureau of Investigation. In addition to her schoolwork, she serves numerous hours as a volunteer both at schools and at church. Our third Falcon Award is awarded to Rachel Ruth. This student has served as drumline section leader for 2 years, qualified for state solo and ensemble repeatedly, and ranked amongst the top 10 percussionists in the El Paso region this year. He is a talented young man who exemplifies the meaning of servant leader. A true showing of his humble character, he regularly gets to school before morning practice and stays after to help his fellow musician reach their goals. The grit, determination, and perseverance he has shown in learning and perfecting his music repertoire is an inspiration to all who witness it. The fourth Falcon Award goes to Alejandro Blasquez. Being a lead in a play, or numerous plays in the case of this student, doesn't just mean you're the main attraction. It means that you have to be the leader of the show, the captain of the team, and oftentimes the one with the most to lose. While her acting has been oftentimes the talk of excellence, it is not the main reason she is able to obtain these roles. She tenaciously works hard for whatever role is given to her, whether it be a stage manager, light board operator, costume designer, supporting actress, alternative actress, or simply even a student. Just like the award, she never asked to be the best at Eastlake or the best actress. She just ended up there because of who she is and what she believes. The fifth Falcon Award goes to April Lopez. Despite the obstacles that this student has faced in his Eastlake career, he has managed to succeed and thrive as a student. While he may not be in the top 10% of his class, he has developed an excellent grasp of history, creative writing, and technology. He has frequently mentioned how much anxiety he felt during his freshman and sophomore years. However, in the last 2 years, he has grown into a creative, fascinating, and funny student who brings a smile to the face of all who know him. He is an inspiration not just to other students, but to teachers as well. The sixth Falcon Award goes to Gilbert Gonzalez Jr. This next student strives to be the best academically and has been involved in our biomedical science program all 4 years, preparing her for a career in nursing. Her love of animals prompted her to become a certified veterinary assistant, and she volunteers at the Humane Society of El Paso and the El Paso Animal Emergency Center. Finally, she is a proven leader in varsity sports as a member of the track and field team and a captain of the swim team. The seventh Falcon Award goes to Sydney Aguilar. Thank you. This student has been a member of Haikyuu, Academic Decathlon, Swimming, National Honor Society, and the UIL Math and Science team. As a member of the Haikyuu team, he is one of the reasons Eastlake came in third place in the city championship and why Eastlake qualified for their second national tournament. While shy and reserved, he is always prepared and ready to learn and graduates today in the top 10. He represents the quintessential Eastlake Falcon as he is a perfect representation of the academic achievement that this school stands for. The 8th Falcon Award goes to Christian Tolentino. This next student has been a part of the Academy of Careers and Education for 2 years and has been an active member of the Texas Association of Future Educators, where she qualified for the state competition. She works with a class at Enzer Middle School, and in every ACE campus activity, she is one of the first to volunteer and always reliable. She is someone who will always try to make someone feel better and include them in her fun, and she has a contagious laugh, smile, and just all-around loving spirit. She is always eager to help others and does not hesitate to be of service. She takes great pride in her work and is never afraid to initiate tasks. The 9th Falcon Award goes to Jackie Rios. And finally, if I could look up an Eastlake Falcon in an encyclopedia, this student's picture is one that I would expect to see. He is the living example of everything that is great about this school. As co-captain of the varsity golf team, he is a 2-time regional qualifier and 3-time member of the all-district team. He graduates today as valedictorian of his class. Finally, he leaves Eastlake as a distinguished 2-term student body president, a rarity in our world. He has worked to build school culture while always remembering who we represent. He has never let the title of student body president get to him. Eastlake High School is a better place because of his time, but our school will also feel a tremendous loss without him. Our final Falcon Award is presented to Jordan Hitter. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2019 recipients of the Eastlake Falcon Award. You may be seated. Please welcome at this time Eastlake Head Counselor Marvin Hickman.
Congratulations to our graduating class. I am pleased to announce that our scholarship total for the class for 2019 is $4.2
million. Seniors, please stand at this time. Dr. Espinosa, members of the Board of Trustees, families, friends, and guests, I hereby certify that the students before you have completed Eastlake High School, Socorro Independent School District, and the State of Texas requirements for graduation, and are entitled to receive their diplomas. Please welcome Socorro ISD Board Trustee, Mr. Paul Guerra. Pretty big fun.
Seniors, are you ready? Mr. Martinez, faculty and staff and parents, family and friends, on behalf of the Board of Trustees and the Superintendent of Socorro School District, I accept the certification of graduates at Eastlake High School, the class of 2019. Way to go, Falcons!
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Eastlake High School class of 2019. Seniors, you may be seated at this time. Will the Board of Trustees, Dr. Espinosa, please join us in the presentation of diplomas? Eastlake faculty members Gibby Widner and Ms. Diana Gomez Arredondo will be reading the names of our graduates.
No. Let's meet the graduates. Jordan Scott Hitter.
Tiffany Alyssa Lazarin.
Victoria Mendoza.
Andrew Renee Rodriguez.
Edgar Omar Tarin.
Alex Pina.
Zachary Allen Johnson.
Destiny Marie Martinez.
Christian Tolentino.
Kaylin Danae Henderson.
Sydney Nicole Aguilar.
Mayela Anaí Macias.
Jacob Ryan Aguirre.
Rafael Isaac Marquez.
Brianna Nicole Armendariz.
Miguel Angel Marquez.
Jacob Ismael Armijo.
Giovanni Eliezer Martinez.
Diego Astorga.
Alejandro Zurdo Medina.
Sofia Briones.
Kayla Nicole Melendez.
Miguel Osvaldo Calderon.
Joaquin Alejandro Morales.
Adeline Carrillo.
Ashley Ibeth Negrete.
Giovanni Chisman.
Yara Fabiola Ortiz Sainz.
Kimberly Celeste Cuevas.
Matthew Christopher Overton.
Kaylee Amaya Dominguez.
Marianne Porras.
Ashley Priscilla Fierro.
Kiana Melissa Rodriguez.
Michael Andrew Garcia.
Rachel Lee Ruth.
Bianca Gonzalez.
Norma Irene Sandoval.
Noah Antonio Guerrero.
Sareli Santa Cruz Salais.
Jennifer Anaí Gurola.
Joshua Anthony Scott.
Efren Hernandez II.
Adrian Talavera.
Stormy Sky Jimenez.
Felicia Vanessa Mimi Tillis.
Jacqueline Juarez.
Victoria Varela Escamilla.
Andrea Elizabeth Lamas.
Melanie Vasquez.
Juan Fernando Lascano.
Stephanie Guadalupe Vega.
Phoebe Lozano Rocha.
Valeria Virueta.
Alondra Guadalupe Acosta.
Tabitha Nicole Woolsley.
Andrew Acosta.
Celeste Lozano.
Ashley Acosta.
Jessica Yaneli Lozano Cobos.
Valeria Acosta.
Aaliyah Marie Luera.
Amber Nicole Agüero.
Marissa Aubrey Luevano.
Karina Lisbeth Aguilar.
Ashley Macias.
Luis Alberto Aguilar Jr.
Destiny Delilah Madrid.
Pablo Aguirre.
Nayeli Madrid.
Zulema Aguirre.
Alexi Ishai Maese.
Miguel Angel Alarcón.
Walter Raul Maguña.
Abril Castillo.
Aaron Martinez.
Zaira Desiree Armendariz.
Bethany Marie Maldonado.
Eros Aldana.
Renee Maria Maldonado.
Brittany Monique Alemán.
Enrique Mancha III.
Jacqueline Almaraz.
Destiny Rain Marquez.
Ashley Annette Alonso.
Gerardo Isaac Marquez.
Luis Gustavo Alvarado.
Hector Marquez.
Aaron Alvarez.
Hector Marquez Maese.
Adilena Alvidres.
Daphne Aide Marrufo.
Hector Jesus Alvidres.
Caitlin Martinez.
Karime Renee Alvidres.
David Martinez.
Saul Isaac Alvidres.
Edward Steven Martinez Jr.
Tahani Andrade.
Jacob Anthony Martinez.
Kimberly Anguiano.
Jose Alfredo Martinez.
Roberto Antuna.
Mark Anthony Martinez.
Jaden Jeffrey Alan Aro.
Alexia Chantel Maldonado.
Samantha Raylene Alba.
Andrea Abigail Martinez.
Kevin Arevalo.
Norema Martinez.
Carlos Ociel Armendariz.
Paola Maria Martinez.
Paola Michelle Avalos Rivera.
Ariel Ricardo Martinez Campos.
Alayan David Avila.
Dante Xavier McCoy Butler.
Andrea Alexandra Ayala.
Daniel Alejandro Medina.
Sandy Karime Baltazar.
Alondra Aide Mejia.
Marisa Christine Barnwell.
Ingrid Vianney Mena.
Jonathan Rudy Barragan.
Sydney Menchaca.
Oscar Barragan Jr.
Angela Zuleika Mendoza.
Alex Arthur Barraza.
Andrea Mendoza Lerma.
Jasmine Barraza.
Daniela Mesa.
Alexander Ryan Beck.
Adrian Arath Mijares Garcia.
William Washington Belcher.
Mariana Miranda.
Jonathan Adam Berumen.
Viridiana Miranda.
Alejandro Eduardo Blasquez.
Vianney Mitchell.
Sofia Maribel Borjas.
Savion Marcel Morris.
Fernando Bosques.
Vanessa Montañez.
Jasmine Botello.
Amirani Mora.
Jessica Montserrat Botello Solis.
Julian Osvaldo Morales.
Bien Angela Brass.
Martin Morales.
Kevin Bradley Bumpus.
Otoniel Morales Jr.
Daniel Alberto Berstein.
Rudy Alexander Moran.
Raul Francisco Caballero.
Angelina Frances Moreno.
Joshua Alfonso Cabral.
Maria Lucero Moreno.
Ana Calderas.
Aaron Munoz.
Andres Calderon.
Lisbeth Brisa Munoz.
Angie Calderon.
Sebastian Alfredo Murphy.
Christian Calvillo.
Victoria Ariel Nuno.
Jorge Armando Calvo.
Kenya Ochoa.
Andrea Alejandra Camacho.
Osman Paul Ochoa.
Guadalupe Camargo.
Nomar Mauricio Ogas.
Bianca Julieta Camarillo.
Irving Holguin.
Ivana Violet Canales.
Javier Ordaz.
Daniel Candelaria.
Abril Oropesa.
Alondra Carvajal.
Brianna Nicole Ortega.
Rogelio Carvajal Jr.
Jocelyn Ortega.
Isaac Dominic Gardiel.
Michelle Ortega.
Kevin Cardona.
Adrian Silvestre Ortiz.
Isel Carmona.
Eduardo Feliciano Ortiz III.
Angela Carro.
Ivan Gerardo Ortiz.
Jaime Antonio Carrasco III.
Leslie Asenet Ortiz.
Stephanie Carrasco.
Sofia Noel Ortiz.
Michaela Eliza Carter.
Marvelous Oyebami.
Brandon Cirilo Castañeda Hernandez.
Ashley Sandra Oseta.
Jose Rodrigo Castillo.
Xavier Lee Pacheco.
Josué Rodrigo Castillo.
Vince Padilla.
Eric Castillo Vasquez.
Matthew Francisco Parra.
Itzul Castorena.
Janet Pais González.
Nasser Alfonso Castrejón.
Javier Pedraza Jr.
Alberto Sebastian Esmeraldo Castro.
Savannah Nicole Pedregón.
Brenda Casares.
Andre Pedrosa.
Viviana Guadalupe Ceballos.
Noemí Peinado.
Brian Chacón.
Misael Peralta.
Brian Jacob Chacón.
Ubaldo Pereira Aguirre.
Alan Uriel Chavez.
Alan Osvaldo Pérez.
Amaris Chavez.
Aileen Eliani Pérez.
Brianna Chavez.
Tristan Austin Persol.
Brianna Alexis Chavez.
Destiny Phillips.
Brianna Chavez.
Devin James Pinheiro.
Daniel Chavez.
Ernesto Poblano.
Liana Marie Chavez.
Nicole Yameli Polina.
Luis Angel Chavez.
Haley Alexa Ponce.
Bianca Brianna Chavez Chavez.
Paulina Porras.
Araf Ilab Chavez Hernandez.
Natalia Portillo.
Brian Chavira.
Alexis Prieto.
Haley Pauline Chavira.
Dante Prieto.
Gustavo Chavira Asensio.
Roberto Isaac Prieto Espinosa.
David Alejandro Crisoval.
Eternity Quesada.
Sebastian Cisneros.
Brian Quiñones.
Christian Coleman.
Manuel Quintana III.
Xavier Bryce Cooley.
Emily Quintanar.
Sofia Corral.
Josiah Noe Medina.
Marco Antonio Corral Cuellar.
Arturo Antonio Ramirez.
Kelly Cortez.
Daniela Isabel Ramirez.
Mark Anthony Crespo.
Donovan Ramirez.
Daniel Cruz.
Genesis Cristina Ramirez.
Samantha Cruz.
Jose Ramirez Jr.
Juan Roberto Cuellar.
Marco Antonio Ramirez.
Leslie Nayeli Cuellar.
Nayeli Ramirez.
Danielle Luciana Curtis.
Diana Ramos.
Antonio Jesus De Erico.
Selena Rangel.
Braden Michaelin Davidson.
DeAndre Jeremiah Ray.
Valerie Davila Gomez.
Gloribelli Reyes.
Leslie Sujay De La Cruz.
Nathaniel Caleb Regalado.
Naomi Melissa De La Cruz.
Christopher Jacob Renteria.
Sebastian De La Hoya.
Jason Reyes.
Ilse De La Peña Franco.
Jose Reyes.
Anthony Ryan De La Rosa.
Victor Manuel Reyes.
Daniel Arturo De La Rosa.
Alejandra Anaí Rios.
Lisa Daphne De La Rosa.
Brandon Rios.
Michael De La Rosa Jr.
Jacqueline Alejandra Rios.
Rocío Delgado González.
Javier Rios.
Damien Marquez Denson.
Manuel Rios.
Aaron Michael Diaz.
Michael Matthew Rios.
Andrew Isaiah Diaz.
Rebecca Rios.
George Diaz.
Brianna Rose Robles.
Christian Dominguez.
Ruben Fernando Robles.
Elijah Dominguez.
Valeria Ariel Robles.
Sarai Natalia Dominguez.
Angelica Rodarte Aldaz.
Steven Dominguez.
Anthony Rodriguez.
Adrian Donacio Jr.
Ezena Soto Rodriguez.
Jasmine Duarte.
Jasmine Maradia Rodriguez.
Leonardo Duarte.
Keith Rodriguez.
Francesca Anne Marie Edwards.
Laura Patricia Rodriguez.
Jeremy Frank Esparza.
Miguel Angel Rodriguez Jr.
Bobby Espinosa Jr.
Nayeli Rodriguez.
Jairo Esquivel.
Jose Antonio Rodriguez Porzio.
Marianne Esquivel.
Monica Yamilet Rodriguez Segovia.
Joshua Michael Essenberg.
Blanca Yasmin Rojano.
Erica Abigail Estrada.
Alyssa Romero.
Adam Owen Fierro.
Jose Antonio Romero.
Gabriela Maria Figueroa.
William Jared Romero.
Michelle Figueroa.
Jose Ruben Roque.
Analisa Marie Flores.
Kevin Rubio.
Brian Isaiah Flores Jr.
Destiny Elise Rueda.
Fernanda Flores.
Derek Alexander Sainz.
Itzel Renee Flores.
Arlette Salazar.
Marisol Flores.
Destiny Alexis Salas.
Casey Carolina Flowers.
Christian Abel Salazar.
Joshua Hugo Frescas.
Neisleth Andrea Salazar.
Stephanie Galan Villalobos.
Irving Salazar Vela.
Gerardo Adrian Galindo.
Ignacio Amante Salcido.
Maria Alejandra Galindo del Real.
Joe Saldaña.
Aldo Israel Gallardo.
Analisa Susana Salinas.
James Matthew Gallardo.
Alexander Christine Sanchez.
Boanerges Javier Gallego III.
Damien Angel Sanchez.
Leslie Cassandra Galvan.
Isis Janita Sanchez.
Brittany Itzel Garay Tovar.
Giovanni Orion Sanchez.
Adrian Alfredo Garcia.
Carla Denise Sanchez.
Ariel Serenity Garcia.
Nitza Moselle Sanchez.
Eileen Elizabeth Garcia.
Sebastian Sanchez.
Elijah Garcia.
Stephanie Mariah Sanchez.
Jorge Garcia.
Isaac Emiliano Sandoval.
Joshua Alexander Garcia.
Fernando Sandoval Guerrero.
Juan Axel Garcia.
Vivian Alejandra Santillano.
Michael Valentino Garcia.
Armando Sarmiento.
Nadine Ivan Garcia.
Nathan Michael Sieber.
Omar Garcia.
Cristobal Ray Sepulveda.
Alexandra Emeline Gardea.
Brianna Alexandra Serrano.
Thomas Jacob Gardea.
Samaris Serrano.
Stephanie Vianney Gastelum.
Justin John Schaefer.
Brianna Lynn Gaitan.
Alice Anaí Sonora.
Jordan Lynn Gibson.
Brandy Nicole Sotelo.
Juan Isaías Gomez.
Ashley Noemi Soto.
Lisa Erica Gomez.
Lady Soto.
Cesar Gerardo Gonzalez.
Aaron Caleb Stevens.
Gilberto Gonzalez Jr.
Justin Ray Stevens.
Lizette Gonzalez.
Lindsay Elise Soufflé Martinez.
Luis Fernando Gonzalez.
Dominic Casey Tarango.
Samantha Cheyenne Gonzalez.
Alexis Paige Thomas.
Hector Gonzalez Jurado.
Edwin Edith Toro.
Michael Ryan Gorioff.
Andy Torres.
Rogelio Grajeda.
Fernanda Torres.
Angel Guerrero.
Isaiah Manuel Torres.
Brian Guerrero.
Brian Torres Treviso.
Uri Guerrero.
Humberto Toby Tovar IV.
Gerardo Guillen.
Nasia Amor Troxler.
John Anthony Guillen.
Annika Therese Trujillo.
Raul Antonio Guillen.
Andrea Ureño.
Juan Carlos Gurrola.
Brandon Javier Urrutia.
Ezequiel Gutierrez.
Eduardo Valdez.
Grecia Natalie Gutierrez Rodriguez.
Adalberto Ian Valencia.
Isaac Guzman.
Paulina Aime Valencia.
Alani Ray Harmon.
Radaí Valenciana.
Alyssa Ray Nicole Harmon.
Jacqueline Valle.
Diallo Isaiah Haywood.
David Alonso Valles.
Angelina Monique Hernandez.
Itzel Valles.
Daniel Omar Hernandez.
Daniel Valles Guzman.
Destiny Eileen Hernandez.
Marisa Varela.
Faith Marie Hernandez.
Hugo Vargas.
Gustavo Andres Hernandez.
Melissa Vasquez.
Ariane Marie Hernandez.
Samantha Lizeth Vasquez.
Jason Austin Hernandez.
Alejandra Citlali Vega.
Lily Marlene Hernandez.
Natalia Velarde.
Samuel Hernandez Jr.
Dane Soledad Velasquez.
Ashley Nicole Herrera.
Danielle Vera.
Esteban Alfredo Herrera.
Julia Arale Vera.
Faith Herrera.
Stephanie Nicole Viel.
Monica Hurtado.
Brian Bernardo Vizcas.
Steven Eloy Ibarbo.
Jennifer Villalobos.
David Wayne Ireland Jr.
Nazarena Villalobos Bustamante.
Christopher Jacobo.
Justin Trinidad Villasana.
Antonio Alejandro Jaime.
Luis Daniel Villasana.
Kevin Jaime.
Carlos Antonio Villaseñor Puereco.
Destiny Priscilla Jaquez.
Isaac Alexander Villegas.
Marcos Jaquez.
Isaiah Thomas Villegas.
Karina Sochi Jimenez.
Oscar Manuel Viela.
Isaac Sebastian Lascano.
Brianna Michelle Walker.
Joseph Mark Leon Guerrero Jr.
Wen Wang.
Irving Antonio Lerma.
Marissa Janae Washington.
Andres Ivan Dicerio.
Juan Manuel Wheeler.
April Lopez.
Roderick Darwin Williams II.
Gracie Marie Lopez.
Alejandra Serena Wendell.
Jacob Nathaniel Lopez.
Samien Yi Avila.
Manuel Lopez III.
Trinity Rose Zavala.
Misael Lopez.
Mercedes Lee Zelenak.
Sarah Areli Lopez.
Ashley Michelle Zubiaite.
Xiomara Raquel Lopez Estrada. Aaron Alejandro Lopez Rivas.
Final graduate of the class of 2019, Yair Zubiaite.
You guys are amazing. Please welcome to the stage your senior class officers for the tassel ceremony and senior class vice president Valeria Virueta for the benediction.
Our fellow seniors, please stand.
Okay. As we leave this building today and continue on our new adventures, we remember the memories and times we shared.
At this time, please take your tassel and move it from right to left to symbolize you leaving Eastlake High School.
Once we leave here today, we walk out and follow our own different paths. May God bless us and guide us as we grow into independent adults, as we achieve everything we set out, and as we rise up against adversity. Oh my God. With every challenge we may face, may God help us to continue to go forward every day. Amen.
Seniors, please remain standing for the singing of the Eastlake High School alma mater.
Take a walk, take a walk, take a walk.
I'm extremely proud of you. Thank you, Eastlake Falcons, for expanding on our tradition of excellence. Will our extraordinary Falcon band please bring us together for one last song? Thank you very much, Eastlake Learning Community, families, friends, for joining us today. Have a great evening and a safe drive home. Good night, everyone.